Here are two cows. They look the same, but are very different. This is an A1 cow. This cow produces the A1 protein. This is an A2 cow. Milk from this cow is better for people who struggle to drink regular milk. The A1 cow goes to an A1 farm because we only use A2 cows. Families are rediscovering milk thanks to A2.